All right, Coco, where did we leave off with you? Let's stop wasting mana. Oh, we have mana. Well, it's whatever. We'll talk to the Akira lady. She'll fix us up. We don't have the quest yet, do we? Oh, we do have Tools of the Trade. Okay. It's like we're getting close to Tools of the Trade, and as far as I'm aware, we do not have that one yet. But we do. Right, heal me. Back to it. Oh, wow. Alright, so the plan is to kill Andariel today, given how far we are. Dark. You think the duck's gonna be high? Stop shooting at me. It's not gonna be higher level, no. It'd be a waste. No, you. What is my fire resistance and poison resistance? That would be good to know. When you pick up bolts, does it automatically provide them to you or not? So I'm at 124. Okay, that is good to know. I didn't know it would automatically refill. I should have known that, but I didn't. How are there birds? Are we like, oh, I guess we are in a courtyard. It's probably open ceilinged. Yeah, resistances. Oh, poison resist, nice. Weak to fire, but poison should be quite useful in the boss battle. I got a lot of poison resist. Okay, that's good. I'm getting money. Keys. Everything slow motion. We got some nice stuff in that fight. Oh crap, I just drank a GD. Did I drink a juvie? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I had 5, I think. Well, just put some of those there. These guys are kind of powerful. Let's go left. Let's keep going up this way. Ooh, treasure room. I'm glad I went this way. Oh, now the trap is sprung. Okay. Buttons. I'm wasting all my heals. Be hiding up here. Oh, there's a door there. Oh, oops.
Forgive me.
Nothing hiding up here? Nope. Okay, let's go back.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello.
Hello. Pick it up. Pick it up, Coco. Oh, hey, there he is. Hi. I don't think so. How can you make weapons from bones when you're dead?
I can't carry anymore.
Throwing axe. That's when you're gonna give me. It's dumb. I'm not even gonna be able to use it, am I?
Yes?
I killed the lady. Oh, I have to get the frickin'. I do like the defense. I like the poison resist though. And the attacker. Yeah. Better defense, but the stats ain't that good. Maybe I could still use these instead of the crossbow once I get dexterity high enough. Huh? Oh, well, we're close. We'll save him.
this will help the sisters turn the tide against evil.
What do you mean help the sisters? We're the one turning the tide. You know that, buddy. What do we get? Dumb cap. Dumb shield. Dumb crossbow. This does decent damage. Can I just use it for a little bit? Oh wow, that is a lot bigger than it looked. I like the mace. One smack and they're dead. Let's open this door. What was that? This is my room where I keep one chair. I'm just staring at that wall. This is my other room where I keep a chair and a little drawing of a star.
Greetings.
I don't have anything for you.
Good day.
It is, isn't it? I do not sell this. I wonder if I should have looked at that scimitar before I sold it. You're welcome.
Good day.
I got nothing to imbue. I want to imbue something before Andariel to go in prepared. Would it let me imbue the wart leg? That would be hilarious.
It is certain.
Oh, I haven't. That's why. It is certain that I am quite old.
This is no place for a warrior to die.
Greetings.
Crap, I didn't have my mic on the whole time. I just didn't have my mic on. Why do they hop out? Why are they in the barrels? He's like, I should get out of this barrel. No, I'm gonna wait. And just somebody's gonna come kick me open. I'm gonna hop out. I'm gonna get him. Let's go retrace our steps. This thing, what is this? That's creepy. Stop shooting at me. Back here. Why is the jail so confusing? Oh. Alright, we're gonna lure him out one at a time. That sounds like a better plan. That was a little scary.
I can't carry anymore.
Just one moment. Just for a moment. There's a skeleton in these barrels. I knew it. Good thing I didn't finish that sentence. Is that it? Been there. Could run to the teleporter and save ourselves a portal, but portals. Why did I drink that? I'm going home. How convenient.
Good evening.
I don't know why I'm talking to you.
Good evening.
Forgot what I was doing for a second there. Oh yeah, I was gonna open my... There's a lot of those guys. I don't know how they did that much damage. Once we spread them out, it was quite easy. Up or right? Let's go right. No, I'm the one in jail. See anything with fire resist, I say we get it. Because we seem to be kind of weak to fire. There's gonna be one in here, isn't there? I knew it, last one. Jerk. What'd you do to get in jail? Yo. That's what you did in jail. Ooh, fire resist. Does that still count if we equip it beforehand? Ah, no. I was hoping if we had it in our offhand, it would still give us the stats, but it did not do that. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. Release the monsters! I will not. I refuse.
Yes?
No. We'll keep the manas because we tend to go through them quite a bit. Let's go down. Steal from the dead, that is cold.
Oops, forgive me.
Ring. 10 the mana. I like my attack rating. What even is attack rating? Isn't that like chance to hit? Open all the doors, every one of them. Quite a long ways this way.
Oops. Forgive me.
Ah.
can't carry anymore.
What do you mean you can't carry anymore? Oh yeah, that's right.
Good day.
Because you can't carry anymore.
Greetings.
Oh, those half points, okay. See, I like the poison length, but don't really need it when I already have poison resistant boots. I like my boots. I wonder if this mace or saber is nice though. No. Whew. That was my thought was like, oh, let's just burst in there, it'll be fine. Without seeing what they were, and realizing suddenly that they were very powerful. Might have died if I hadn't leveled up and learned your lesson. Don't just jump into a batch of monsters and start swinging thinking everything's gonna be a-okay. Let's put it all on dexterity because I want to use my axes.
Good day.
Well, that just sucks. We used so many potions there. My life flashed before my eyes. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back to the jail. We got a stamina potion. So we're gonna make our way back there. So instead of just jumping through the portal in the middle of all the monsters, what we're gonna do is we'll run our footsies back there and then pop around the corner and surprise them. Especially when I used up my potions. Yeah, this little corner's bugging me. There we go.
Oops. Forgive me.
Alright, well, since I think this way is something else, we'll go this way while we're here. And maybe we'll get some more potions before we go fight those guys, because some more potions would be helpful. Can I shoot those? Can't shoot those? Well now, why would you put in a room where I can't get the stuff there? That's dumb. It's only got skeletons in them anyway. That was a little potion. I want big potions. Jubies. Charm, that's good. Lightning damage, that could be useful. Okay, we should not have options. Because we're always hitting the wrong button. Thank you. potion, yay. We needed one of those. Now what is the point of that? Like, are they just showing off with their architecture? Alright, before we go that way, let's go back where we were. Oh, how did I miss that? The bars are messing me up, man. The bars are giving me a headache. It's like a maze.
Good day.
Okay, let's get ready for that fight again.
Greetings.
The worst thing are enemies that freeze you, without a doubt. I only got two big potions. It's risky, but we'll just be smarter this time, take them one by one and we'll be a-okay. No problemo.
I am overburdened.
Well, I don't want arrows anyway. Lame stuff. Did you pick everything up? Yeah? Okay. Let's see what was in this room. Nothing. Alright, fine. Well, hey, since we didn't die, it's kind of an easy fight, but we didn't die, that's what matters.
The Order welcomes you.
Hoping we find something good before the boss. Anything. At least we always buy something. Could use a better belt. Guess we can go to Geed, little Greed Geed, and buy ourselves a belt and hope it's a good one. was it. Man, how many jail levels are there? I want to be outside. Why did I pick up a cracked mace? Don't need. Yeah, not waste one. Ooh, green. Let's waste one for that, though. Lame.
Good day.
I'm running out of frickin' juvies. Ooh, a jewel. Hey, a jewel. We got one. Okay, we used one. We got one. Let's keep going right. No, you're not. Let's go up then. Why is it so dark in jail?
I can't carry anymore.
you have something? For some reason, didn't think we did.
Good evening.
Hello. Oh, I guess I needed that. Bye back. You too. Changed my mind. Don't need three of them. After we hit 100,000, then we'll buy ourselves a belt. I just want to get there before I don't.
I am overburdened.
What? Oh my god. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. That is... Waste of an amethyst. That was dumb.
Hello.
I don't want to talk about it. Let's put the jewel away before something happens to it. That was dumb.
Good to see you.
Hope you like that bow. We had 100,000? Yeah. Alright, let's buy ourselves a belt. Belt. There we go. Wait, does that do three or is that? Oh, some of them. Bad belt, anyway. We're not gonna find a belt with Keed. He doesn't sell nice belts. So much for that plan. I guess it's not a terrible belt. It holds a lot of potions, that's something. You guys can't open doors? How long you been stuck in there? Just hit him.
forgive me.
I thought that said minor healing. It said light mana. Not even close, Mitchell. Man, I went the right way. Means we're gonna have to use our... stamina potions. Open all the doors. Pick all the barrels. Oops, I don't want that. In here. We forgot rooms in the beginning, didn't we? Let's go back. It's fun retracing your steps, isn't it? Did we open that? No, we did not. We didn't open that one either. I don't know why I'm always missing those. There's nothing over there. Just a bunch of barrels with one. Oh man. That was it. Alright, that was a waste. Where are you going, Mitchu? Wrong way, that's where.
Good day.
Open.
Oop.
didn't kill Ondariel today, but we came pretty close, so.
Greetings.
I'm happy about that.